everybody stayed away, and I want to get everybody together, everybody get together, we're, you know, we're trying to find, it's what it's all about. Basically, for a year, what it's about. They're fading away. Yeah, it's crazy to get you down here, because time's passing by, and these boys are too. And I appreciate everybody coming here, and get the family together, get a picture of them, because, you know, it's, like I said, time passing, and we are too. So, this was tonight. Yeah, that's it.
Well, I'm about like Jamie, I don't want to see this craft or whatever you want to call it, you know, the die. And so we've been trying, Billy and Jamie and a bunch of us, been trying to, through the school systems, to get the kids back involved. Of course, everybody's not going to grow up to be doctor or lawyer, you know. And so I believe this is something that these kids need to be taught, you know, to do with their hands. And look right here at what Jamie can do. You know, and so that's my vision. And actually starting in January at East Carteret, there's going to be a boat building class. And so that's good. Anyway, I thank Jamie. He's a good man. Last spring we did with the six middle school. We had to do the boat building challenge, all because of Jamie. You know, it was a time, but we got through it. The kids got a lot out of it. Right now they couldn't row boats, but we're working on that. We'll get better this year at the rowing part, but we did good building boats. Thank you.